Today, Vietnam veterans from all over the country came together in Townsend for a reunion.
Yeah, this was the Charlie Company 2nd Battalion 8th Infantry Division's 4th reunion. For the first reunion, we're told only 4 members of the division could be found, but take a look at how many more came together this year with the help of Congressman Tim Burchett's office. Veterans from 13 states, as far away as California, Alaska, New Jersey, all making the trip. Now, we caught up with one of them, Staff Sergeant Dave Snowden, and he recounted returning home from overseas all those decades ago.
When we come back out of Vietnam, I luckily come back in. It was about 1 o'clock when I left base, went to the airport. None of the hippies and everything like that wasn't spitting on people and calling us baby killers. So we didn't get a good reception when we come home. We sneaked home, most of us did. Got out of the uniform real quick and went on with our lives.
Now, while many Vietnam veterans were certainly not given that warm welcome when they returned from overseas, the veterans who went to this reunion were thanked for their service. It's overdue, but they were thanked, and they were also presented with a quilt of valor by members of the Smoky Mountain Patriotic Quilters Group.